The last thing is students, and did I train students towards open educational resources? Yes, also I have students of teachers, or teacher who has teacher candidates in future for computer science and others. And also we have also a lecture of about open education resources to explain them what it is about and why they are a good thing and what they can do, because it's very important also for teachers in future that they can tell them, the children, what is the copyright law and how can I use pictures from the web, and also how I can use text documents, videos and so on, how I can reshare it, and how can I make modifications about it, and how can I use it, and what is not protected by the copyright law. And therefore we also train students, and I guess for these students it was very worthful also to do about it. And in schools we have also particular trainings with school children to explain them copyright law in general, and what are you doing with text documents and who is owning them. And there also we have also very good feedback from that, that for the first time they heard about it and what they can do with them all. But of course for children it's much more complicated to really realize the whole issue. Otherwise, what we see, what is the bad issue, we see that also the Creative Commons license can be very complicated if you begin to reuse it. For example, if you have different Creative Commons licenses, then you have the problem that what is in the end the whole product, and can I put together different Creative Commons license to one whole project, and how can I reuse it? So it's also very complicated sometimes, and sometimes you need much knowledge about that and very much experiences, but also that's a very big issue. Maybe in the end, because of the training, how it is going on here, 2016 beyond, then also we can now say we are currently working on a national strategy from the government, how also in future universities, as a higher education in this case, is dealing with open education resources, or has to deal with open education resources. And there is an ongoing working sheet currently, and there should be suggestions as to how higher education is in future working with open education resources in Austria, with the idea that we are giving trainings also to our teachers and lecturers, as well as we are providing platforms, possibilities to search for open educational resources, and also to exchange open education resources, to have a national-wide strategy on this issue.